ఉమ్మడి ఏపీ విభజన సమస్యలపై టీడీపీ ఎంపీ రామ్మోహన్ నాయుడు లోక్సభలో మాట్లాడారు. వెనుకబడిన జిల్లాలకు నిధులు వెంటనే విడుదల చేయాలని ఆయన డిమాండ్ చేశారు. పోలవరాన్ని పూర్తి చేయాల్సిన బాధ్యత కేంద్రంపై కూడా ఉందని రామ్మోహన్ నాయుడు గుర్తు చేశారు. ప్రత్యేక హోదాపై ఏం చేస్తుందో వైసీపీ చెప్పాలని రామ్మోహన్ నాయుడు కోరారు. ప్రత్యేక హోదా సాధిస్తామని ఎన్నికల సమయంలో చెప్పారని మరి ఇప్పుడు వారి కార్యాచరణ ఏంటని రామ్మోహన్ నాయుడు ప్రశ్నించారు.
Commission, which is definitely the central government has to take into account, sir. 15th finance commission is doing lot of injustice to the southern states, including Kerala also, sir. Andhra Pradesh in 14th finance commission, if you see the difference between 14th and 15th, the devolution of funds, it is losing 6.63%. Telangana 14.71%, Karnataka 24.7%, and Kerala, sir, which is the highest, 23.81%. Because we are the performing states, we should be incentivized, sir. If we are performing well, if we are doing good on the SDGs, we have to be incentivized and given more proper this thing.
Yes.
But whereas, sir, 1 minute and I'll conclude with this statement only, sir. If this continues in future also, when there is delimitation of seats, if this census 2011 is taken into account, we will lose on the parliament seats also. More seats will come from north of India and less from the south of India. Financially, we are losing. Politically,
yes.
We are losing the representation. If central government doesn't take this into account, there definitely will be a rebellion in the southern states of this country also, sir. So definitely they have to treat properly, especially the devolution of funds and the 15th Finance Commission. If you backtrack, all the chief ministers from southern states, all the chief ministers have recommended, sir,
yes.
These are not the right recommendations. But even then also, they didn't take that into account. It will have serious complications in future if not addressed now.
Very
only.
Good. Thank you.
15th
Thank
Finance
you.
Commission problems should be addressed, sir.
Yeah.
And other than that, I'll just conclude, sir.
Yeah.
AP Reorganization Act is
should
the most important
final.
Issue, not just for Andhra. Also for Telangana, sir, lot of commitments and assurances have not moved, not a single inch. No budgetary allocation has been done. So I request the central government.
That, last time if you were asking, sir, you were saying 10
years. Yes. Please conclude with one
sentence. Yes, I'm concluding, sir. This is the concluding statement I've written.
Yeah.
Sir, for the last 5 years when we were asking, the central government would say 10 years time is there to fulfill. Now 6 years have gone by, sir. If you look at the implementation,
please conclude
60% should
please.
Be done, whereas only 0 to 10% is done now.
Please.
So I request the central government to take the issue of implementation of AP Reorganization Act seriously.
Thank you.
Give proper 15th Finance Commission, which is